Welcome back. Well, Michael, we've talked about some of the facility improvements here at Pitt Race. Let's get down to the nuts and bolts, the things that go fast.
I thought you might get around to that, Tom. Pittsburgh International Race Complex has something for pretty much any driver that's out there today. We do everything from the karting facility. It's one of the finest karting facilities in the country. Our karts are 45 miles an hour karts all the way up to 85 mile an hour karts. You have a need for speed in a kart, we'll fit you with the right shoe. We have an event center. It's 12,000 square feet of space that no one knows about. So we do karting parties that trickle over into the event center, birthday parties, bachelor parties, bachelorette parties.
Yeah, one of our co-hosts, Tripp Clark, he had an 18th birthday party for his son here and told me they all had a blast.
Well, people talk about their karting parties for weeks, if not years afterwards.
And what else do you have as far as instruction here?
Our instruction runs a full gamut, everything from corporate programs. We've done a lot of training for the oil and gas industry, but we do daily defensive driving for young drivers. We create scenarios that you can't create on the highway until it's an emergency, and then you have to react. So we kind of give you an experience that you can't duplicate anywhere else. We've got 6 acres of asphalt out here where we set up different scenarios. Crash avoidance is what we really try to do, is give you the opportunity before you need it.
We also have a performance driving school.
PDEs we call them, performance driver's education. And that's exactly what they're intended to be, is take someone who maybe has a high performance car or has a car that they want to learn how to drive faster than you can drive on the street.
Well, the last time we were here, our cameraman Jack got to jump in a Porsche with your chief instructor, Jack Neff, went for a ride at over 135 mile per hour. And I'm gonna tell you what, he made the rest of us big time jealous.